Not sure on where to find your stream key? In this video right here, I'm gonna take care of where to find your stream key and what programs out there may require it. Let's go. Hey, it's me, it's Wild, coming at you for my quick Twitch tip videos. If this is your first time here and you wanna learn how to grow and improve your stream, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button and tick that bell so you know when my videos go live for you. So knowing where to find your stream key is exceedingly important because a lot of programs out there are gonna require it, so that way you can have access to those third-party programs, whether they be broadcasting softwares or they be widget or alert services or extension programs or RTMP servers. That way they can process the information that's going through so it can broadcast out. There's a lot of programs out there that's gonna require your stream key. And a lot of people don't know where to find it, and it's exceedingly easy to find. All you need to do is log into your Twitch account. In the top right corner, tick down on your profile so it displays the dashboard. Once you've logged into the dashboard there, go all the way over to the left ledger and scroll down. There you will see the channel settings section for your actual channel. Once you click in on that, right at the top of the page, it will show you your stream key. Now, it will show this as private, and you wanna make sure you always keep this private. If you do need to see your stream key, you can click on the show button. But what I recommend is just keep it hidden because you never know who might be seeing your stream key. Just click the copy button and paste this to any program that's gonna require your stream key. Some of the most common ones will be your OBS broadcasting software or any broadcasting software for a matter of fact, or any widget or alert service, perhaps like Streamlabs or Stream Elements. But there's a lot of programs out there that require your stream key. Now, if you're a streamer out there that's on a stream team, or perhaps you have a dual stream with a few friends, or perhaps just a group of people, you may share one particular channel across all of you. And therefore, you may be sharing your stream key. And if you do this, you may at some times need to reset your stream key because perhaps you guys go your separate ways or you were only doing it for that one particular stream. So make sure you reset your stream key if you do share it because you don't want anybody stealing your channel. Your stream key is one of the most vital pieces of information, so make sure you keep it private and protected and make sure nobody takes a look at it. And make sure you share it with nobody unless you mean to share it with that particular person or stream team. If you guys like this type of video and you'd like to see more Twitch quick tips from me, you know what to do. Leave me a comment in the section below and I will see what I can do to make a video on helping all of you out. And if you like this type of content, please let me know and don't be afraid to reach out on Twitter and Instagram so that way I know all these videos are helping you. And if you'd like to see more of these particular videos and you'd like to help me, don't be afraid to go on over to twitch.tv/wildforgames where you can see me stream all the time. And if you like what you see, you can even hit that almighty subscribe button. Thank you to those that already have. I will see you all coming up in the next quick Twitch tip video coming out real soon. Take care all. Peace.